So guys, let's discuss about Trotter's triad. Here you're going to find three things. First is conductive deafness. Second one is immobility of soft palate. And third one is facial palsy. I hope you guys like this video and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.